All right, welcome to another edition of JTJU. This isn't really your usual type where we're showing some kind of replay from a war. This time it's more of an in-your-face clash thing where I'm going to show you my last raid to kick me over the edge for 1 billion gold raided. Yes, it's true. Take a look right down here. 999,954,388 gold pieces rated. So, let's first say hello to the clan. See, they're reveling in a win last night, 130 to 112 over somebody. Say hello to YouTube. And then let them talk to you. But I'll go ahead and do one raid. I've been doing BAM as of late. Just when I've reached Town Hall 10, it became most effective. I used to do more of a giant healer with balloons protecting it type mix at Town Hall 9 and 8 because it got me a lot of dark elixir. But BAM's been a lot better for me at Town Hall 10. But just to be honest, really probably the last 100,000 of that, or last 100 million of that was BAM. The rest was more protected healers, it's called. You can see that out on the channel. Served me well. I know others like BAM better all the time in March and all that jazz. But anyway, here we go. I'm going to find a raid. No editing. For those of you that don't know about BAM's Barbarians, Archers, and Minions, and what you're looking for is you look up top there, you see like how the numbers are matching. We're looking for semi-full collectors. This one's not bad. Maybe we'll just end the suffering right away. Let's just do, we'll go 10 in. Because sometimes if I'm 10 in, I might go for that. Because see, if I hit that and star it, I'd get the 50 plus 20. And that's not bad because my army mix costs around 35,000 elixir. So I make 50,000 elixir, 70,000 gold. So let's keep going. No. And no, because it was too loaded. See how the and also we want the numbers to be the same because that kind of tells you that it's mostly in the collectors when they're offset. See how they're the same there? And then look, I primarily look at the, see this right here? See how it's full? I think we'll go for this guy. What the hell? Let's just keep it simple. You don't want to watch me patch through. Here we go, the four-finger discount. Woo! Get the money, baby! Wait a minute. Get the archers in there. Hey, don't leave them alone, boys. Here we go. And we won't deploy the minions unless we really need to. Usually it isn't required. Let's see. And off they go. Turn away. And, yeah. There it is. So there's 20 grand right there. My men are still chawing. Where's the other money? It's not worth going to get. Maybe. See how these guys are over here at 9 o'clock? Let's send that in. Just to clean up that edge. That's good. And we'll call that a win. End battle. 60,000. I just needed 6,000. So awesome. 1 billion. Let's take a look. And there it is, the big 1 billion. So there you have it. If you want more tips on how to get money, tune into our channel on JTJU on YouTube. Catch you later.